What's old is new these days and could appear under your Christmas tree. We're talking about secondhand or gently used items, and according to a new report, 48% say that they are willing to give secondhand clothing as a gift. 56% say they are in favor of getting that kind of gift. For many, this is not a cause of spending less. It's more actually about the environment and reducing a carbon footprint, but it's also about finding a special gift for a special someone. I know I still have a lot of gift getting to do before Christmas, and that is a big part of the holidays, but also a big part of the holidays is getting your house ready. And a lot of people have guests, they have family that come in town for the holidays. Joining me is Mark Miller from Miller Furniture. And so we're gonna talk a little bit about this morning how you can make sure your guests have a nice place to stay when they come in and they stay with the family. Show me what you brought here.
Absolutely. So guests typically are going to stay in a furnished basement or a guest bedroom. A sofa sleeper, just like this one, is incredibly functional. So you could have a nice looking piece of furniture. And this is a sofa sleeper from Palliser.
And this is a memory foam mattress,
it is,
right?
It's a memory foam mattress. This is not your grandmother's sleeper with the metal bar in the back. This
I was about to say, I feel like sofa sleepers have come a long way.
Absolutely, yes. And top grain leather and a very stylish look too. It doesn't have to be old fashioned and stuffy.
And so you're telling me this is comfortable?
Incredibly comfortable, absolutely, yes.
Because there is that metal rod on the sofa sleepers that go right across your back.
Yep, premium mattress. The other thing it's really nice to have is a larger scale nightstand, maybe even something with a pull-out tray so when they go to sleep with a glass of water, they're not gonna ruin your nightstand top. And also, nice deep drawers because you might not have room for a chest of drawers or a dresser.
Yeah.
Fully finished, made by the Amish. Look, it even closes itself.
Wow. Yeah, that gives them some room to put some clothing away because like you said, you may not have room in a guest room for a big old dresser.
Absolutely.
And then this table I was in awe of a little bit ago.
It's a 3-in-1, so it looks like your average council table. Very nice. Once again, solid maple wood, handmade by the Amish in Illinois. It can also double as a small scale dining table. It's like your kid's table, or it could be a writing desk in your guest bedroom. The last thing is you want to make sure you have a nice kitchen chairs because the last thing you want is a guest coming over and you've got chairs that are literally on their last legs and they sit down and then they break a chair and it's terribly embarrassing. So get a nice set of kitchen chairs. Make sure it's comfortable for your guests.
Yeah, nobody wants to be the one that breaks the chair
during the
holidays.
No.
I did not see it coming from that table. When you opened it up and the whole thing opens into a bigger space.
Well, and you can see that the Amish make very contemporary finishes and really cool designs. All of these are made in the United States in either Indiana, Ohio, or even Missouri.
Yeah, these are some great ideas to kind of make your guests feel at home. I saw you guys had also mentioned, make sure you have your pillows ready. Everybody needs a good pillow, and those are easy to just hide away in a closet. You're not keeping up too much cluttered space here.
Absolutely.
Thank you again, Mark. This is all from Miller Furniture.
Yes, in Lake St. Louis, Missouri, and we've been in Belleville, Illinois since 1927.
So you guys know what you're talking about.
Absolutely.
And I think that's safe to say.
Yeah, from our family to the rest of the families watching out there, happy holidays.
You couldn't have said it better. Thanks so much, Mark. All right, don't go anywhere. We still have more ahead on Fox News at 9 a.m.